107.3 KFFM. We're in the studio with Melissa Henyan, our psychic medium, animal intuitive. So normally we're focusing on our loved ones.
Yes.
And you know, animals, they're our loved ones as well.
They absolutely are. They're a huge part of our lives. And for many of us, they're our kids.
They are.
Yes.
And the 4th of July can be a terrifying time.
It is wicked. You know, those loud sounds and they don't understand what it is. And it's just terrifying for them. And so this time of year, there are a lot of animals that are running away. And tomorrow and the day after and the day after, I'm pretty sure the pound is going to be overloaded.
It will be. So you had some really good tips and tricks on how to get yourself and your pets mentally prepared for tomorrow.
Yes. So first of all, you have to make sure that you're grounding your energy, stay really calm, call in the light, do all of that woo-woo stuff. And then I want you to marry this thought of giving the most love you've ever given and feeling the most loved you've ever received and letting those well up in your heart center. When you've married those images together, your vibration should be pretty high. And because animals have a high vibration, so you have to keep yours high in order to send them information. All right. So at that point, you can get this picture in your mind of the animal being safe, the animal being safe with you, and the animal being safe in your home. So whatever that safety feels like for you, hugging your pet, give them an image of them having a hug when something big is going off.
Scratching their head, rubbing
loves,
their back,
belly rubs, whatever.
Massaging their feet, you know, whatever.
Yeah, whatever it is.
I've never massaged my dog's foot. I don't know why I said that, but you know, just options.
We have options.
There are many, many options.
Also, I want to stress, you can get a thunder vest for them. It's called a thunder vest, and it basically cuddles them.
Okay.
It's just like a little vest for a person, but you get one for dogs.
Oh my goodness.
Petco should have them.
All right.
And if you can't do that, you know, it's understandable. Mm-hmm. Also, earplugs will help them.
Okay.
If you have some cotton balls, maybe don't put small pieces in there to
get trapped. Right. Don't want them to get lost in there. Then you got a bill.
Yeah, right. We want to avoid that.
Yes, we definitely do.
But keep them inside. And if they're outside dogs, then bring them in and put them in the laundry room.
That's fair.
Or in the garage, but bring them inside.
Lots and lots of luck to all of you out there. I know it's going to get kind of crazy.
Also, if I can throw in, instead of getting angry, because most of us do when we have the M80s going off in our backyard from our neighbors.
Right.
But you know what? You can either take that anger and let it ruin your night, or you can just let it go.
Fair. Because for your pet, they need you to let it go.
Yeah, they don't hold on to it. It's not going to do you any good. You can still call the police and report it if you would like.
Because it is illegal.
it is illegal.
Where the fires are starting and all
yes,
that
it
business.
Is.
So be safe out there.
Be safe.
Have loads and loads of fun. Melissa, thank you very, very
Thanks
much.
Thanks for having me.
And if you would like a full reading from Melissa, give them your website.
It's melissahenyan.com.
How easy. Oh, my goodness. All right. Sarah J. and Melissa Henyan, over and out.